Hello everyone, welcome back to Ashes Heaven. So in today's video I am going to share you the Reliance Trends shopping experience. Not about experience, I'll just show you the collections which I have purchased from there. And also, as you are aware, currently there are offers going on till August 16th. You can avail these offers. So I've just availed the offers and I'll show you the latest collections which I have purchased, and also regarding some offer details. And also I have received few coupons on footwear and clothing as well, so I'll share you all those. And also I have purchased a kurti from Amazon, so I will also be sharing that with you. Yeah, and if you are new to my channel, welcome to Ashes Heaven, and if you like my video, please like, share and subscribe my channel. And this offer is available all over India, so you can just avail. So without late, let's get into the video. And yeah, let's see what all I have purchased. Let's get into the video.
Guys, the offer in Reliance Trends continues till August 16th. So whoever has not purchased or whoever are not aware of this offer, you can definitely go and avail the in Trends. I have purchased this 4 nail polish, and even this, I think they have reduced the amount. I mean, in the whole of the bill, they have made 50%, right? So I think they have also reduced the amount for this too. Actually, the MRP of this is 30 rupees and this is 50 rupees. So I think they have on a whole they have reduced the bill, right? So I think they have also reduced amount even for this. So this is what I'm actually wearing on my nails. So this is this shade color, some kind of a gold. So yeah, even I like this, but I haven't tried this on my nails yet, but I think this is absolutely good color. As you can see, this is the texture of this nail polish. Actually, I thought of showing it, but all of my 10 nails are occupied actually. So yeah, this is a pretty good color. The other one, these both are my favorites because these are matte finish. Okay, these are matte nail polishes. As you can see here, it is given matte. So these are matte. The shades I will tell you, sorry I forgot to say the shades. So this one is under the shade S04 Steel Silver. So this is a shade Steel Silver. As you can see, this is clearly a color of silver. So this is S04 Steel Silver. And this is Fall in Love. The shade is Fall in Love. Okay, actually this is very good color. I love this, so I purchased this. So this is Fall in Love and this is Steel Silver. And then I already told you that I have also purchased 2 matte nail polishes. So this is in the shade Blackberry Pie. This is Blackberry Pie, and let me tell you, this is amazing. So once you use this, I mean to say, once you try to put it on your nail, it will be like a kind of liquidy, but after few seconds it turns matte. This is amazing. I just loved it. So this is superb shade. So anybody who is interested in getting matte nail polishes, you can definitely go for this. So this costs around 60 rupees. Yeah, I told you that all this was under one bill, so I think they have reduced the amount here too. So this is Blackberry Pie, and this one is London Blue. This is in shade London Blue, and this is also amazing. Both of these are matte color, matte nail polishes, and pretty good nail polish. I just loved the texture. That means it turns, it the way it turns matte. So this was my nail polish purchase from Trends. So now let's see my dress collections, what I have purchased. So I couldn't take much of tops. Yeah, but 3 to 4 tops I have purchased. I'll show you that. So first kurta is this one. This is a brand Avasa. Avasa, actually for office wear, this is quite comfortable. This which I have purchased. I don't know if it is visible, but I'll try to show it. So this is first kurti which I have purchased. They have given some kind of a ball work and all. I don't know what kind of work it is, but this बोलते हैं अपने, आई टुक एल साइज एल 97 सेंटीमीटर इट इज गिवन, सो आई टुक साइज एल फ्रॉम द ब्रांड, दिस इज अवासा कलेक्शन. ओके सो दिस इज क्वाइट गुड कुर्ती, यू कैन एक्चुअली यूज दिस विद पलाजो और लेगिंग्स वॉट एवर यू विश लाइक. द कलर इज रियली वेल, दिस ग्रीन कलर एंड ऑल्सो यू हैव kind of dark green and gold mixed shade, so you can actually use any kind of leggings for this, your choice, even black suits well. And they have given a piping with this gold thing, and even for the neck they have given this gold pipe. So this is my first kurti, and back is like this with a round neck, the full sleeves, and the front portion also we have a round neck. So this is the first kurti. I really like this kurti very well. This one I just love it. This is openable. Okay, this is not stitched. This is just button given. This can be opened as well. See, you have opening like this. The cloth is really comfortable. You know, very comfortable cloth you have, and the hands is like we cup hands, you have that hands, right? This small hands they have given, they have not given full sleeves here, and the neck is like this, and this comes from the brand fig dresses. Okay, fig dresses, and I just love this. And this they have given a kind of knot or a belt, you can use it like 1500, I mean 1499 rupees. Again 50% of this, how much? I'm not that good in maths, you will know. 50% of this 1499. And then here comes my favorite. This is a dress, you can also call it a kurti, I don't know, it's the, you can call. Okay, so let's see. I just love this dress. First thing, red and black, deadly combination. Second thing, kind of an umbrella dress. Wow, nice dress, very good, dress. I love this. This is kind of an anarkali. I think you can use it like an anarkali. See how pretty is this with the full sleeves. You have a 3/4 sleeve, not full. Yes, 3/4 sleeve, and the neck is like this. You have U-shaped neck. Even this is from Avasa collection, and the MRP is 999 rupees, which is, you can roughly calculate 1000. That means I have given only 500 rupees. Yes, 50%. Okay, so this is, I'll show you the design of work that is. This is what is the work which is given at the bottom. You have a partition like this with black thing. This is actually an umbrella cut. This is really good. I just love the color and the design and everything. So this is the lower portion, and here comes the waist part with buttons. This is neck, hands, and backside it is plain, nothing, no design is this black thing is there, but apart from that there is no other design given backside. So this is a palazzo which I have purchased. Palazzo, this is a very good palazzo, fits perfect and correct for me. So at the bottom they have given a print work like this with gold print work. This is, I don't know if it will be washed off. I don't think so. It will not be washed off. Here it is. Here there is no elastic given. Okay, front portion, there is no elastic in the front portion. Back side we have elastic, and it is stretchable and it perfectly fits your waist. Okay, so I took M for this, and it cost me around, this is 799. That means 800. So I gave 50%. That is 400. Material wise this is perfect, it is quite comfortable to wear. This is not too hard, this is is quite a soft material too, so I just love this. So this is what. So guys, this is what I have purchased from Reliance Trends. 2, 3, and 4. These are the 4 items that I have purchased, and also my nail polishes. Okay, so this is what I have purchased for myself. Okay, we'll show you. This is not for me. This is, I purchased this for my mommy. So even there we have some Prime Day sale or Freedom sale going on in Amazon. So I have purchased this kurti, which is, I don't know, this is polyester or crepe material, but crepe. So I think this is polyester material, and this is long lasting. This will never be damaged until and unless you cut it. This is long lasting. So this kurti, yeah, this is a pretty good kurti which I got from Amazon. Yeah, you know, the size and the length is also perfect for her to wear. So yeah, this is quite comfortable to wear too, and this is soft, super soft material. Yeah, I just love this too. If anyone wants to purchase the same kurti, I'll just give the link in the description box. You can just go and avail it. And I have purchased it for 269 rupees. Okay, so this is all about my purchase. Now the interesting part I'll show you is about the coupons which I received from friends. From the beginning I'll tell you, 1500 worth, 500 worth 3 coupons. You have 1500 here, right? So 500 worth 3 coupons you have. You can redeem these coupons online. That means Ajio. In Ajio you can redeem these coupons. Dating, this coupon can be redeemed from 12th September to 30th September. As you can see, it is given here 12th September to 30th September. You can redeem these coupons. Okay, one coupon. I mean, to avail the benefit of one coupon, you have to purchase for at least 1250. If you purchase for 1250, then you can apply this coupon code while you are, you know, you are billing. Then you can apply this coupon code and you can get a discount of 500. So out of 1250, you will reduce 500 and only you will pay the balance amount. Okay. So if you want to, you know, avail the benefits of all these coupons, you will have to make a purchase of 1250 plus 1250 plus 1250. I think it's 3750. So if you make a purchase of 3750, you can get a discount of 1500 on 3750 and you will only have to pay the balance amount. You can either take a bulk offer or you can go take offers individually. For individual offers, you have to take a minimum purchase of 1250. Of 1250, they will reduce this 500. In Ajio, I am telling, not in store. In Ajio, you can avail this benefits and you can purchase, and it is valid from 12 September to 30th September. Hope you have understood this. Okay, now next, these both of these you can redeem in stores directly, not online, but only this coupon you can you cannot redeem offline, or you cannot redeem on stores. In stores you can only redeem this in Ajio. So these are online coupons, as it is clearly written here, online coupon. Okay, now let's see this. Again, I have 3 coupons. This I can redeem it in store, and this is only on clothing, not on footwear. Okay, these 3 coupons can be redeemed on clothing only, and these coupons can be, these coupons are valid from, yeah, 1st September to 21st September. 1st September to 21st September. These coupons can be redeemed from 1st September to 21st September only on clothing, and that too in stores. Okay, offline, not online. Same again, same. If you want to redeem one coupon, you have to at least purchase for 1250, and then if you give that this coupon to them, they will reduce 500 out of 1250 and balance amount you have to pay. If you want to, if you wish to redeem whole of this coupon, then you have to make purchase of 1250 into 3. I am believing that it is 3750, so you have to make 3750 worth purchase. Then you can give all the 3 coupons to the billing, at the billing counter, they will reduce 1500 from 3750, and you will have to pay only the balance amount. Simple. This is for clothing. Now this is for footwear. Same. Again, this is valid from 12th September to 30th September. Again, same. Conditions applied. You'll have to purchase for 1250 if you want to redeem one coupon. If you want to redeem three coupons, 1250 into 3, you'll have to purchase above 3500. Then you will be able to get a discount of 1500 on purchase of footwear. This was the video today. Hope you guys have enjoyed it, and don't forget to go grab your collections. And this offer exists till August 16. I think you have 4 more days to go and grab it. Yeah. This offer is currently available in all the stores in all over India. You can purchase wherever you are, but make sure you take safety measures before going out. Yeah. And yeah, this is all about the video. And if you want to purchase the Amazon kurti, I'll just give the description. Just give the link below the description box. You can just go click and avail it. So do not waste your time. Go grab your collections and have a great day. And if you like my video, if the video was useful, please like, share and subscribe my channel. See you soon in the next video. Bye and take care.